Good morning, guys. It's your girl Spark. I don't know if that even sound right. I don't even have Flame with me. I guess you're asking, where the hell is Flame? But it's Valentine's Day and my bae is sleeping, and I thought I would surprise her this morning with a little mimosa, a little breakfast. So just wanted to bring you in the kitchen with me. I'm gonna make her some pancakes. I'm gonna make her some salmon and rice, which is her favorite. So let's get to it. Okay, guys, I'm back and I have whipped up a special breakfast for my bae. Let's check it out. Got a little salmon and rice. Got some heart-shaped pancakes with a little garnish. And also a mimosa. Hope she's gonna enjoy, guys. Let's go take a look. Here she goes. Well, good morning, my love. Happy Valentine's Day, lady.
Let me find out.
Yes.
I should know you was up to something with that camera, honey.
Your girl done came in there and
did the damn thing.
Good morning. I didn't even brush my teeth. You got me out here looking a hot ass mess.
Oh, my God. You be okay?
Yes, you're about to be everything. You made this mimosa yourself?
I did. Try it out.
Do y'all see this?
A Rika special. Oh, crap.
Good morning, y'all. It's Valentine's Day. It's your girl Flame, y'all. I know I sound like a whole ma'am, but we get myself together. I'm just so happy right now. I can't even fake it. I'm about to eat this food. Thank you, baby. And I guess I'll get up and do something to myself so we can get our day started. And we'll make sure that y'all come along with this, okay?
Flame and Spark.
Right, I love you, baby. Love you. Thank you. Hold on. Let me sample the food real quick.
You already know.
Y'all, look at these pancakes. They're hearts.
Yes.
See now. Hold on. Back to the sample. Alright. Y'all, let me get myself together. And then y'all can see more Flavor Spark.
I'm ready, y'all. Again, for a second time. I better get her motherfucking thing with this breakfast in bed, y'all. I'm so sorry that everything is shaking. But yeah, it's about 11 o'clock right now. So I'm about to get up, straighten up a little bit, throw something on. Then me and Bae gonna step out. And as we promised, we'll be taking you guys with us on our journey today. So stay tuned because we didn't do a video this week for you guys from Sunday. And for some reason I wasn't able to save the interview that we were supposed to post for you guys. So sorry for the time gap, but we definitely are going to post this video for you guys, okay? We're not going to rush it, but I'm going to try and edit it tonight so we can have it up tomorrow for you guys. If not tomorrow, for sure, by Sunday. But, excuse me, I sound like a man, but I won't be sounding like a man later. Hope y'all enjoy y'all Valentine's Day. It's your girl Flame.
And your girl Spark with a mouthful.
We'll talk to y'all later. Finally got the house, y'all. We ain't cute yet, y'all, so we're gonna get cute later on. We're just decent because we were out and about. I don't know what break up Bae got up her sleeve right now, because like we said, she got the morning, I got the afternoon and the late evening.
Damn right.
So let's see what she got playing, y'all. Just come along for the ride, okay? Hopefully she ain't got nothing too crazy. But yeah, we finally stepped outside. I need to get in the sun because I look pale as fuck and I need some vitamin D in my life. So yeah, here we go. Thank you.
to our next destination.
Yeah, I hope it's fun. I hope you did some fun. Stay tuned. And then we don't have to go too far. We actually uptown Charlotte. We don't have to go too far from this destination to her next destination for her surprise. So it kind of worked out. All right. So guys, they brought me to the museum. Because you know how much I enjoy art. I'm not sure where we're supposed to be at this point. What did she say on the thing?
Gallery guide.
Okay. Hold on 1 second. I'm not sure where we're supposed to be. But we're at the museum. Of course, y'all will see. Excuse the noise from the back. I think they're doing some kind of event this weekend. It's All-Star Weekend. And then, of course, Mint and Valentine's Day. They probably got things planned going on. Let's see.
No touching. So they gave us these flashlights, right? It's a dark room and we're supposed to have our flashlights to shine it. This is so... I'm not sure if we can record everything in here, so I'm just gonna record some of this, but I'm not sure if I can see that picture. Oh my God.
All right, guys, so again, like I said, I'm gonna enjoy the museum and I'll show y'all some of the exhibits and time lapse just so that way I don't get in trouble for recording. But yeah, they did good on the morning of. But we're gonna really get into like the Lover's Day things later on. This is kind of like our personal enjoyment right now, okay?
Educate yourself. What does community mean to you? What should we write? Look at these little chalks here. I'm gonna write something too. In blue, I guess. I'll get orange.
Okay guys, so we just left the museum. That was everything. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but yeah, we couldn't really vlog everything inside of the museum because it is a museum and you gotta pay to get in to see those exhibits. And right. What was the name of the museum, baby?
Harvey B. Grant.
Harvey?
Yeah, Harvey B. B. Grant.
Grant, B's and boy.
So, African American Museum.
Yep, again, I'll link their website or some information about them in the description box. But now it's on to our next adventure. And I finally get to do something for Bae. Like, it feels weird having you do stuff for me.
Why?
I don't know. Like, it just feels weird when people do things for me because I just want to spoil you on some. But yeah, finally, Bae gets to get her surprise, one of her surprises. And then we'll make the next move. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I love you.
So
much. But yeah, make sure while y'all edit, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, leave us a comment. So far, but we're going ahead and we're going to get things popping. It is almost 3 o'clock and Bae has an appointment at 3 o'clock. I'm not going to tell her what the appointment is yet. Y'all assume we get there. I'm just excited. You're going to love it. I know you're going to love it. Are you nervous or excited?
I'm excited.
You're excited. Yeah. But yeah, we got to get back to the car and we're going to go to spot number 3, like we said. And of course, we're going to bring y'all along with us. We hope y'all enjoy. We talk to y'all later.
No surprise, Bae guessed where we were going. We're going to get a massage. But you gotta go up here. It's not what I thought it was gonna be, but hopefully she enjoys it. I'm gonna get her booty in the camera, y'all. But yeah, this is the information.
So I had to stop vlogging because she came out here, but yeah, I'm very disappointed. If you know me, y'all know I go above and beyond. I like things done a certain way. This is just not my standard, but yeah, I'll let Bae tell y'all how it went when she comes out. So just stay tuned. I know y'all looking for like this full-blown outgoing Valentine's Day, which we have that planned, but
You know, sometimes things do not go as planned, but hopefully later on our little final event will be perfect. But y'all, I'm gonna check out real quick because I'm very frustrated.
Bye, y'all. Sparky. How was your massage?
It was wonderful. Oh my God, it was much needed. What's wrong, mama?
Nothing. I'm glad you enjoyed it, baby.
Oh, okay.
Okay, y'all, so that's over. I'm so sorry that I was being a little Debbie Downer. As long as my baby enjoyed it, it doesn't matter what I thought and how it happened, right?
Damn right.
So we just about to go find us something to wear for tonight. I know we should have already had that, but we didn't. I'm gonna go get my nails done just because right now my little fingers are like a little nubs. And yeah, we gotta go enjoy our night and enjoy our nice dinner that I have planned for my baby.
Yes.
We got some of her favorite wine reserved for her. I took them to have it on the table, so if they don't follow my instructions like this girl did, and I promise you, it's gonna be some issues, y'all. Now, I'm like, it wasn't even bad. It was actually, I mean, Bae enjoyed the massage, but I put specific instructions just because I was supposed to surprise Bae with something else, and the girl didn't follow through my instructions because she didn't read the notes on my reservation. So that was just really frustrating for me because I just hate when things don't go the way that it's supposed to go. I'm gonna make a U-turn right here. But yeah, I just hate when things don't go the way they're supposed to go. But yeah, we're about to get back to it. I hope y'all are enjoying y'all Valentine's Day so far. We're enjoying ours. Tonight is gonna be everything. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Lover's Day, y'all. Peace out.
So guys, got my permits. You look so cute.
Hold on. I'll let y'all see her outfit once we get in here.
Yeah.
Hold on, let us check in.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna say, oh, TD, did you care?
Y'all can't really see everything because it's so dark in here, but we're at McCormick's. Linda just called her name. Hold on 1 second, walk into our seat now. And we'll let y'all
see everything.
Okay guys, so I keep getting cut off every time I get ready to vlog, and the lighting is terrible in here. But yeah, we're at McCormick's. I finally told Bae because like everything just wasn't going right. So I just told her where we're going. I didn't even make it a surprise. She's just somewhere that she's wanting to come for a while. So I hope you enjoy your dinner.
Oh, sweet.
I ordered your favorite wine.
We lit, y'all, we lit.
We'll let y'all see our outfits in a second.
They look so cute, y'all. Like,
I was telling y'all, y'all got.
So I got a Caesar salad. As y'all know, I always dig into my food before I show y'all. And Bae, what kind of salad is that?
Some kind of walnut.
It's some kind of walnut salad, but
yeah, it's got walnuts and blue cheese crumbles.
And then Bae ordered some kind of seafood combo, and I ordered me a steak combo. I'm not really a steak eater, but that's all they have on their menu, so I guess I eat like a steak like once a year. But yeah, let's see, hopefully it's good. Any Bae food?
Finding that guy here.
I don't want to show my food, guys. I feel like I have a kid's meal. You eat, no, it's good.
Steak, nice for your steak, my girl.
Thank you. Filet mignon, medium well, fried mashed potatoes, stuffed salmon with shrimp.
Shrimp and crab.
Shrimp and crab in the salmon. And of course, we're sipping on our Rosado, Moscato wine. This is baby's favorite. Yeah.
You got the filet mignon.
Yeah, Sandy. Is it good? Yeah, they haven't dug into mine yet. And this is rare that I don't dig into mine before I record with y'all.
Look, I got a kid's meal.
Let me see your outfit, bro.
Turn to the side a little bit.
That's my baby.
Girl. Lord, have mercy. It's all me, baby.
So guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog here.
our Valentine's Day vlog. We hope you guys enjoyed it. We didn't get to vlog everything because, of course, everything didn't play out as we wanted to, but we got to vlog what we could. And, of course, most of the day we spent enjoying each other, so we weren't even thinking about vlogging some of the stuff. But we just hope you enjoy the footage that we did get to vlog for you guys. For pictures or, you know, just to keep up with us outside of this vlog, go make sure y'all follow us on Instagram, flame_spark17, and it will be linked in the description box, and I'll try to put it on the screen somewhere if I can. But yeah, we love you guys so much. Thank you guys for the support. We're gonna end our night here because, you know, we got some things we got to handle at the house, okay? Hey. But make sure y'all like the video, because your likes do matter. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. If you're new to the family, welcome to the family. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe as well. Leave us a comment below. And we love y'all. We love y'all yes. so much. So we have, we didn't get to post this past week. And I'm sorry that we didn't get to vlog everything. I know it's dark. Y'all can't see me. I'm going to try to turn the light on. But okay, there we go.
There you go.
But yeah, just thank y'all so much for the support. And we hope y'all love the video. Be sure to like it. Y'all have a great night. It's your girl Flame.
And your girl Spark.
She sparked up my flame.
We know it's a shot.
Peace.